hurting so bad. It's tears of joy, not tears of pain.